If anyone can build a new dimensionator, it's Ratchet. The fixer better be ready to fix some phase quartz. Feeling good about this one.
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action.
Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes. I hope so, too. Seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid. Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Oh, hello, stranger! Can't talk! Gotta fortify before the next raid!
Get away! I don't care about your stupid honey! You foolish junk! And my mom, but mostly junk!
Fixer, where would I be?
Fixing things, I suspect.
Long, fancy a shave. Buzz blades are now in stock.
Yes. A death by a million cuts. Of buzz blades. This classic but effective tool of destruction sends razor sharp projectiles bouncing around the environment.
Nothing sweeter than the smell of gunpowder. You will be missed, sweet thing.
New tourists? Oh, welcome to the jewel of our galaxy. Please, enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malinoth means paradise in Junkish?
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malinoth minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a Hurlshot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will. Pits across the canyon.
But there is no way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Not thrilled about the name either, but we must find one at the smelting pits.
You do get the fixer back up and running. Point him my way. I've got the primo chunk with his name on it.
Let me know when you find something you like. I think that I shall never see a weapon as lovely as a topiary.
Thank you.
melting pit is a curious place for a Hurlshot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift! How about that, huh?
Very impressive. They keep coming.
Here comes a jump.
Oh, dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Wah! Now that's a smell!
Yo-ho, our time has finally come!
Let us plunder like mad and go break bad, for the fixer is all but done!
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again. Ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo, pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
Can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Stop me!
Topiary tarp!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
I can do this all day!
We
can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Stop me!
Shield! Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
First mate be all hands get to blundering and
I adore the way you fight me, then. But you should have seen the fixer. Such power! For the last Hebrew!
Did you talk him to death, or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me.
Grab it all! You won't be hit me so easy!
That's all of them. Let's get that hurl shot down. Pirate-filled chasm and find the fixer.
Whoa!
'Tis a mistake to get between pirates and their plundering. Brace yourselves!
We're pinned down!
Is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
Dance?
No, we are not.
Come here, not great. You will not survive.
Are ye sure?
I suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
You break it, you buy it! Well, you can, sweet cheeks. I cannot wait to see where this goes. Now that is gonna pack a punch.
We can now use the Hurlshot to reach the fixer.
Gotta admit, the fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but... we'll see.
Dimension. What do you think? Might be fun.
I can be persuaded.
Oh, that smell is so... Maybe it's time for one last speedle ride.
I should probably get back to the mission. Yo! weird?
Weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixer.
Again, long back!
What if the phase cords cannot be fixed?
Then we're in deep trouble. But there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am both frustrated and excited! Run, Objectors, and signal the others! We must stop them before they reach the fixture!